Welcome to my bookcase. It is quite big and fairly chaotic, I will say. I'll give you a brief tour. Let's start at the top. At the top we have children's books. Going along we have more children's books, but in my head they're a different category. Here we have all my 90s teen horror books that I use for Teenage Scream podcast. They actually go back 3 rows, they're quite deep bookcases. Here we have classics, we have horror, we have fiction here, we have poetry and short stories, and then we have more short stories, and here we have non-fiction. This whole bookcase is books that I have read. This one is art books, craft books, graphic novels, that type of thing. I also have my little inspiration shelf, which makes me feel better. That's little cards that say patience. And I like to look at this picture every morning because I want to be that redhead and that badass. And then down here, we have books about how to write. We have graphic novels and comics down here. And then here, this is all nonfiction that I have not yet read. Here we have library books and books that I have borrowed from people, so I remember not to mix them in with my own books, of course. And here on the bottom shelves, this is books that are research for books that I am writing. So might seem chaotic, but it all makes sense to me.